All right, well, we're gonna welcome Jill, our 45's Friday contestant. We're gonna start off with a great little tune, Jill.
Oh, Jill, good taste, baby.
Welcome to Jill Martin. We're going to chat with you a little bit more. Jill, you excited to be here?
I am super excited to be here.
Can we tell you that not too many of our 45's Friday contestants or guests bring presents, and Donna especially is very happy that you brought her a nice little bottle of vino.
Isn't that something? I did not know that they had wineries. You're from the Redlands area, and you say they have a winery down there.
They actually have a tropical fruit winery.
Isn't that something? Passion Florida tropical wines.
And it's beautiful down there. You've got to go.
We'll be there.
Hey there, Georgie girls. Be
You're
quiet.
Buying.
We have a record to play. Breakfast with the Beatles. Hey, by the way, Jill, we had a special friend, Chris, just sent an email in to say she's enjoying your appearance.
Nice. That's my good friend, Chris Stuver. How you doing, Chris?
Aw.
Thanks for listening.
Well, that's great. And we want to play this Beatles song that you brought in because you are a writer. It's perfect.
So.
Check us out. We're cool.
I thought it was going to either be, I was thinking the travel angle, I thought it was going to be Ticket to Ride or Day Tripper.
I knew it was going to be Ticket to Ride.
What type of records do you have, albums do you have in there?
Pretty much what you see.
Are you like a 60s, early 70s?
70s, I'm a 70s
girl.
Super group.
So let me see, would I find some Dan Fogelberg albums in there?
Yeah, you would. As I hide my face, yes.
Hey, he was pretty
popular. Oh, I love Dan Fogelberg.
That was a great date.
Run for the Roses.
No, even before that, like Netherlands,
the old. Bob Seger, I got a lot of Bob Seger. A
lot of Bob Seger, Good Time Rock and Roll. Sure, okay.
Eagles.
Yeah, they're coming to town. Are you going to go to the show?
Not Ashley, if you're, you know, you're American Express card holder, you already got your tickets.
I was going to say, actually, Joe already has his.
Oh, I'm so jealous.
I know.
That's okay. I'll sell them to you for twice what I paid.
Okay, yeah. I may buy them, Joe.
Problem. So. Well, listen, it's been a great pleasure having you. As we mentioned, you are prettiest contestant ever, so the bar has been raised.
And you're very, very sweet.
Thank you so much.
Very sweet.
And makeup is a girl's best friend.
Yeah.
Oh.
Believe me, you think I know.
Paper bagger.